Guys, what's up? Master GX Gamer here, back with another video. Today we are going to be playing some Minecraft, and we're going to be starting a new series on this channel. So it's basically just survival, like kind of like a let's play. And as you can see here, I've already found a village, and I found a blacksmith as well, and I got pretty good stuff. I got iron boots, 3 obsidian and 2 apples, so pretty good start. So this first episode I'm not expecting to do too much, like maybe like some mining, but first things first, just gonna mine some trees down. So let's do that quickly. So now that I've finished mining some trees, I've got 32 wood, and let's just get 2 stacks of planks, oak wood planks, and there we go. Get the crafting table as well. That's a pretty good start. Now I want to start building a house. I suppose I could go down there. Let's try that area. I'll go over there and build my house. Aha, a plane's dying. Should be a pretty good place. Start off my house. Okay, let's just start off with the front bit of the house. And let's craft the door now. There we go. Not planning to make this too big. Just so I can survive this first night. It's starting to get a little dark. Yep, that's a pretty good front. Now let's make the sides of the wall. I can definitely see it's starting to get dark. That's a pretty good start for a house. Now before this, actually bad idea. I'm not sure. Should I go? It's definitely getting dark. I'll survive. Which is 2 up. Now I just do random stuff. Definitely getting dark now. Mobs are probably gonna start spawning in now. Okay, so now it's morning, and now the first thing I want to do is get some food for for days to when I'm hungry. There should be quite a bit of food. I mean, the average sized village. I could take those friends now. Should probably. Heaven, if you sent us down, so we could build a plague around. Yeah, I should. For the sinners, the player saints. That's pretty good. Proud of what we made. Let's take some food. Cause you're the only refuge now. For every mother, every child, every brother that's caught in the crossfire. Oh, there's a character there as well. Could take that. Oh, actually, it's totally interesting to delete. Might have to chop. Wait. Oh! Wait, what? Ah, it doesn't make it. Should I chop this thing above? Oh, no. Let me get up to there. Stay cow. Stay. Yes. Stay cow. No. Stop running away. Come on, cow. I have to kill you. You're being. What the hell? There we go. Stupid cow. Let's get more of this. So heaven, if you sent us down, so we can build a plague around. That wasn't green. You'd be so proud. Let's thank you, lad. You got some beds around. Actually, these ones are green. That one definitely wasn't. Okay, these ones are not green. It's barely green. That's a little sad. Wait, what the heck? Okay.
I'm recording.
Okay, let's check it. Go to that. Okay, so that's it, guys. I could turn out to be a pretty. Okay, that was pretty good. Let's get some of this. Let's get some of this chili cream. Okay, that's a pretty good cave right there. Might go for that cave after maybe the next episode, or if I have time, maybe this episode, or hopefully this episode. Okay, put these furnaces down, and this awesome crafting table. And the pretty in the house. Not too good, but we'll make I'll survive with it. Next 3 days. Guys, now we're back at our house, and it's not much I really want to do now. I might go inside that cave I found earlier. Okay, let's just get there quickly. I might need some food. Yeah, I should be fine. This cave's looking pretty good. Yeah. Goes deep, and there's some iron right there. I just need to get some coal quickly. Just because I don't have any coal. How much coal do I have? 6. Sure. Okay, there's a tiny bit more. Okay, that leaves me with 8 coal. Not too bad. Might take some bone now as well. That should be enough for a bit. Okay, now get out of here. There we go. Okay, let's go back to my house. I thought I saw a cave there. Okay, let's put this coin, let's divide it in 2, 52.